Hello students, in previous lesson part 1 we have learnt how simple displacement reaction occurs in between copper plus silver nitrate. How displacement reaction occur in between copper and silver nitrate? In this case, silver was replaced by copper to form copper nitrate. Can we write above reaction like this? Copper plus silver ion plus nitrate ion converted into silver plus copper ion to copper to cation plus nitrate ions. The states are, it is aqueous and aqueous. Right. The copper metal has been oxidized because it has lost 2 electrons to form copper 2 plus ions. So the half equation for this copper becomes copper 2 plus cation plus 2 electrons. So here copper is oxidized. It is loss of electron. We can see copper is oxidized after losing 2 electrons. On the other hand, silver ion have gained electrons to become reduced. It can be represented by this 2Ag plus converted into. Here we can see silver ion becomes silver after gaining 2 electrons, so it is reduced. It is gain of electron, and here copper metal is losing electron, loss of electron. Now both the equations are added together to form final redox reaction. Final redox reaction. Equal electrons on each side are removed. Copper plus converted into Cu2 plus plus. So here equal electrons removed. And it will be copper plus silver cation converted into copper 2 plus cation plus 2 silver. What about these nitrate ions in the original equation? As the nitrate ions appear on both sides of the equation, they are called spectator ions. Right. So here copper plus 2 silver. This is spectator ion. Because they are not taking part in the equation. It is spectator ion. So spectator ions have no effect on the overall reaction. So, thank you. Hope it helped you a lot.